Hello, my name is Guru Khalid Khan, Cabales-Serrada Escrima. I am here addressing the whole international martial arts community to pay attention to come forward. I am addressing the true martial art instructor who has taught not necessarily for commercialism. It is time to come forward as a unity and also as a political force in order to save people from all the street crime going on and all the spontaneous gang beatings of innocent people and all the killings that the kids are doing. If a nation is going down, the first thing to check is the language. If the language is bad, disrespectful, the nation destroys itself, everyone separates. So we have to teach the kids reading and writing and to be respectful and use respectful language. And through martial arts, we teach them how to clean themselves, and we teach them how to gain confidence and to keep away from bad things. It is very important to keep them away from, to banish alcohol and drugs in society. And it's unfortunately big cartels, they're selling drugs to and alcohol and illegal medications to the public, and they just make money on the plight of other people. So please get together and in your territory, keep my thought that it is our duty to protect the human society. Otherwise, there are countries with a lot of money, but they have no future because their people have bad language. It's the language that's gonna destroy everybody. Okay, thank you very much.